Hey everyone, today I'm super excited to be talking about this next project, actually this next ecosystem called Zodex. But before we do that, make sure to do your research, figure out if this project is for you. So we're going to talk all about what Zodex is all about. They're a blockchain, they're an exchange, they have a bunch of exciting stuff that I think you guys are definitely going to like. So tons to talk about today, so let's go Zodex. Well, here we're on the website at Zodex.com. I'll put the link in the description so you guys can check this out yourself. I'll try to cover as much as I can today. But as always, if you guys are interested, join their Telegram, be a part of their community, see if this is something for you. Like I said, they're literally a whole entire ecosystem. They have the exchange. They have the blockchain that they have. They said high-speed, zero-fee blockchain. We'll get into that, what that means, kind of the benefits of that. Those have staking. They also have a wallet. So tons of stuff today. Really exciting. I've seen a lot of people talk about this, and I think this is definitely something that you guys are going to like. And right here, before I X this out, staking is live. If you guys are interested, obviously we talk a lot about staking on this channel. So a great way to earn some passive income, especially now. They said earn up to 100% APR in BUSD. Great that you're getting that stable coin. So if you guys are interested, definitely click this link. I'll also put that link in the description as well. We'll kind of go through this. But if you guys are interested, like I said, join the community. But if you guys want to jump into this project, they do have their own token kind of powering this whole entire ecosystem. It's on the Binance Smart Chain. The symbol is Zodex, X-O-D-E-X. So we'll talk a little bit how you could buy that. If you guys are interested, it's available on PancakeSwap, but we'll check that out. But cool. They've been featured on a lot of, great website, so definitely check it out if you guys are interested. But let's jump into the different products that they have, starting with the blockchain. They said high-speed, zero-fee blockchain with DeFi protocols, NFT projects, dApps, facilitating the creator's economy with cross-chain exploration. So that's great. They have no KYC required, so that's really easy to get up and running. 100% APR staking, like we talked about, zero gas blockchain. Obviously, when you talk about blockchains, especially if you're going to be using for a long term, you want to make sure that there's not crazy gas fees. Obviously, people talk about Ethereum a lot and all the crazy gas fees there. NFT marketplace and startup launchpad. If you guys have been following this channel, you guys know I love launchpads. Any place that I can find new and exciting projects, I'm interested. I think that's great. Aims to offer high transaction throughput. The whole entire TPS, remember they kind of people compare what it is. Our blockchain can achieve remarkable TPS up to 100K. Obviously, you want to make sure that if you are interested in buying something using the platform, using the blockchain, that you could get your things that you need to do quickly, especially if you plan to use it for long term. Our proof of authority, POA, combines decentralized with streamlined, scalable, environment-friendly transaction processing. So again, if you guys are interested in doing this, you guys want to learn more, definitely check it out. But literally, DeFi, NFT, dApps, GameFi, and of course, the metaverse. I do think that they'll definitely have a place in the future for all those things. And I think that's why it's attractive for new projects to be taking a look at this. And of course, they also have the exchange. Fully decentralized spot and futures cryptocurrency exchange. I know you guys are always looking for new places to buy and sell. Definitely check this out. They enable users to trade, lend, borrow, earn, and stake tokens anonymously. Obviously, a lot of people, that's kind of like the benefit of crypto and blockchain, is do these things anonymously. Don't have to go through this whole entire crazy KYC that takes multiple days or potentially weeks. I've definitely signed up for DEXs that required KYCs that took up to a week. No, I just want to jump in as quickly as possible with low trading fees. So low fees, spot trading, futures leveraging trading, and P2P trading. So if you guys are interested, definitely check it out. And here's the tokenomics of this if you guys are interested. In this, 3% marketing, 4% development, 3% rewards, 2% buyback and burn. And then so there'll be a 12% buy and sell tax used for stake rewards and support product development. So 3% marketing, 4% project development, 3% rewards for BUSD, 2% buyback, and then 1% for charity donations. And if you guys are interested in like the buybacks and burns, they kind of keep you guys updated on that. Their Telegram, they always want to make sure you guys know exactly what's going on. So definitely check it out. Here's the roadmap. A lot of stuff that they've done already. They've accomplished a lot in a short amount of time. They had their pre-sale PancakeSwap launch in Q1. So it's still very early on in this project. They're really thinking about not only what they're doing now, but in the future. So staking is live, like I mentioned, CoinMarketCap listing, CoinGecko listing. They both have had to do more CX listing, blockchain launch is coming, Website DApp version 2. Those plan to have an iOS and Android wallet app. I know you guys always, again, not only just looking for exchanges, looking for places to actually hold your crypto. And they plan to have an iOS and Android app soon. And then they plan to have like up to 5,000 holders. Obviously more, but that's kind of their goal. They want to make sure that you guys, you know, a lot of people are using it. Q3, Launchpad, Mass Adoption Blockchain, DeFi NFT projects, cross-chain, exchange beta launch, and then Q4. They have more to be announced. They're going to take feedback from you guys. Another reason to be a part of the Telegram and kind of see how everything goes. I think they have a lot of exciting stuff, and I know that the team is hard working on this stuff, so definitely check it out. But here is kind of like the rewards and benefits, obviously staking. Token burns is important. Token distribution, if you guys are interested. But they do have a lot of utilities. They have giveaways going on. The Launchpad, decentralized exchange, tokens, staking, cross-chain, crypto forex service, NFT projects, GameFi, Metaverse, smart contracts, etc. Definitely exciting. Like I said, if you guys are interested, definitely check this out. If you guys are interested, you can buy this on PancakeSwap, Zodex. Make sure you're grabbing the contract from the website. Join the Telegram if you guys are interested. If you guys want to double check, this is part of your research. You guys want to check out their smart contract audit from TechRate. Everything looks good there. If you guys want to check that out, that's hosted on their GitHub. You guys can check that out as well. But lots of exciting things. They do have a white paper, which we'll check out briefly, and then we'll obviously check out their Twitter for some of the latest updates on this. Again, if you guys want to check it out, go through this 16 pages, kind of talks a little bit about, this is all the product listing that I listed off, some of the benefits, no KYC, web-based client, Android client, iOS client. They talk a little bit about each one of these things that I kind of glossed over, the wallet, the native token, if you guys want to see what the utility is, exchange fee discount, security token, acceptable on the payment gateway, listed on other exchanges, discounts on purchase to the ecosystem, BSC rewards, of course, more value in the APY investment as well. So also lots of opportunity. Like I said, if you really believe in what they're doing, obviously not only using the products is one way to do it, but also you know, being a holder in the token, I think it's very favorable right now, given the market conditions. I think like there's a lot of, you're looking at a lot of projects out there, especially now, that have utility. And if, you know, I mentioned all these things that they have going for them. So definitely check it out. Follow them on Twitter. I like their logo. I think their branding looks really good. So kudos to them. They're constantly posting some of the latest updates, really pushing to make sure people know who they are, kind of the value that they have. But yeah, that's it. I'm gonna put the link in the description. Like I said, they're keeping you guys updated with like some of their buyback and burns. A lot of people are covering this. I think a lot of people are excited about this, about the potential. They got listed on CoinMarketCap. So if you guys want to check it out, definitely do so as well. They were on one of the top, I think it said, is the top 24-hour gainer and top 1-hour gainers on CoinMarketCap. So obviously a lot of excitement around this. So if you guys are interested, definitely check it out. That's Zodex. Thanks for watching. Catch you guys next time.